Okay, Austin's driving right now. You can barely see him, just a little figure. It's, we're 12, almost 13 hours into our race. The sun's just now starting to come up, as you can see. And Austin's doing very well, holding first place. We're like 3 minutes ahead of everyone, which is going to be destroyed when I start driving. But thankfully, he's going to get back on it when I'm done. So, like I said, it's starting to get daylight out. I'm out.
We're just past hour 14, and Hunter is driving, and it is daylight. And he is maintaining a lead of about 2 minutes and 30 seconds.
Wow.
So he is going to be going into a pit stop after this lap and switching drivers to Aaron. That's pretty much it.
Okay, Aaron's driving right now. Doing pretty good. It's daylight. Still in first place. He just set a time record of 3:09. Doing pretty good. Having fun. We've lapped the Dodge Vipers like 50 times now. They're pieces of crap, man. Well, nothing else to say, so.
It is raining. We're on lap 277, still in first. And we're about 17 minutes over the 17 hour mark. Joe's getting his first time driving in the rain. Sure how much longer it's going to be raining. It's probably already been raining about an hour to 2 hours.